Ah, here it is. Maud's Tavern. Mama, hurry up.
I don't see why we have to go running all night looking for someone that would be better not to find in the first place.
Hush. Shoot, she's not in there.
Sonny, if you listen to me, you come home, have a nice cup of postum, and go to bed.
Mama, I don't wanna go home. I'm trying to find Rosie. You know, if you want to go home so bad, why don't you just do that? In fact, that's not a bad idea, Mama. Why don't you go home?
What did you say, darling sweetheart?
I said, why don't you go home, Mama?
Would you mind repeating that once more? Sunshine of my existence!
I said go home, Mama. I don't need you any longer.
So, it's come at last. At last it's come. The day I knew would come at last, has come. At last. My sunny boy doesn't need me any longer. Well, what are you waiting for? Just put me out with the garbage. Just put me out with the used green chips and the empty cans from the tuna fish. And never mind putting a lid on it, no. Leave it open so 100,000 pussycats can walk all over a mother. Who wants your baby's shoes? And kiss every little bruise. Pick your dirty socks up off the floor. You coughed, and who was there? It's just too hard to bear. A mother doesn't matter anymore. Bunions on my feet. Look at them, look at them! I crashed through snow and sleet to bring your licorice from the corner store. Mother doesn't matter anymore. I'd rather go, and I don't want you to spend a cent. No, fancy funerals are for rich people. Just wrap me in a flag and don't be in the river on Mother's Day. Precious, by the way, the doctor called today. But I got a condition. Yes, he sure. Nothing they can do. The last a week, the two. Because for a condition, there's no cure. The time you had the croup, who made your chicken soup? It was me. That you fed me. Mother is lying on top of a sanitation truck, bound for the city dump, and her son is running around with a flu. We are looking for a good time and stay to ruin an American woman's life! Gave up night's arrest to rub Vicks on your chest. Mother doesn't matter, yes! Mother doesn't matter anymore!
Are you finished, Mama? Good night, Mama.
You know, you're just like your father. You'd marry anything. Thanks, Sonny Boy.
My name's not Sonny Boy.
Good night, Albert.